Bella B.
That'd be pretty neat.
No, not really.
If you stream it every day, then the days will match up with the stream.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do now. I think after like the break of me being sick and stuff, it's like I need to make
it. Can you go make more lime green?
What? I made lime green dive.
I made lime green dye.
I made
I
more.
A whole bunch.
So.
I know, but I have green dye in me. I have 2.5 stacks.
You have all the glass dye with you, like non-stained, or you used up all the?
No, I just drink all of the glass. I should make some glass left.
Where?
In the glass chest, in the glass
showcase.
Oh, you left me to deal with the zombies.
What zombies? I didn't see no zombies.
I'm
which
sorry.
Joker box?
I can't close doors because I closed doors. It's right doors.
Oh, there's like 36 pieces here. I'm gonna make more glass. I'm 48 on me right now, so.
You have glass on you?
Stained, and 4 pieces of regular glass.
Can I get the stain? Where are you at?
I just put them down. I don't think you need 6 stacks.
No, but I have it. Okay, there's a zombie over there.
Where? Who the fuck are you calling a fucking idiot?
Myself.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
Good ass.
I feel like as the years go on, we get more and more aggressive.
We do.
Like verbally, we get so verbally aggressive with each other, like I don't even know anymore.
Do it the other way before you lock yourself in.
What?
There's a piece missing over there. There you go.
There?
Yeah. Yeah, like the first year of being friends, we were semi nice to each other. Where?
There's XP. It's bouncing. Yeah, look over the edge. You don't see it? Oh, it's gone. It's following you.
Oh.
I
don't see it.
No, I saw it, and then like it just disappeared when you walked away.
Oh, because I saw XP like standing right here, just and I just picked it up.
I need some stone. Over here.
I'm gonna go get the spruce wood.
Yeah, and can you get some,
I also removed the torch I forgot to pick up.
Huh?
I also removed the torch and one of the glasses that I forgot to pick up before. Amazing.
Huh?
Amazing.
Yo, you know the guy that went to karaoke? And you know where he was like, tequila, that was his song?
Mm-hmm.
He went on America's Got
Talent. Oh, I remember that.
He was just standing there, he was like,
tequila. I changed the wood. No, she sits like a crackhead. That's how true it is.
Cat. Oh.
Like right now, she's sleeping like a crackhead. Yo, you wanna know something fucked up? Somehow, I cut my finger in my sleep.
You know, one time I gave myself a black and blue in my sleep?
Wow. I think you told me this.
Like on my face? Yeah. I think I was fighting myself. Imagine, I'm just like punching myself in sleep.
Dude, I told you that my dad was sleep talking like a couple days ago? Or was it yesterday?
Yeah.
All I hear that made me die laughing was fucking pussy. He called someone a fucking pussy in his sleep. I'm just like, who are you calling a fucking pussy?
Imagine fighting one of you guys in your sleep. That'd be crazy.
Yeah. He babysits himself?
No, no, for reason, there's no baby. There's no baby in
his house.
No, he people-proof himself. I'm
afraid that people-proof. People-proof? How you
people-proof
yourself? That's my question.
He puts all his limbs and his tail under him, so you can't get it. And he just watches you the whole time.
Well then. Glass. No, I'll put that in there.
You're right behind me. I want to behind, like, coming through my TV mad loud.
I hear her. I hear her. You're gonna kill Thomas Shelby.
Every time you pass by him, there's more sand in here in the coal chest for some reason.
Weird.
Like, there's a whole row of just sand.
Ah. I finished that a while ago. And fish as well, yeah. That would be.
But hey, it looks pretty neat. It looks pretty dope. I love you. I love my dog. Have I said I love my dog?
Yes.
I see me 2 hours. Have I said I love my dog?
Yes. They legitimately have the heat blasting.
It's hot outside.
I know, and they have the heat blasting, like, what the fuck?
I mean, they have to get the boiler ready, because sometimes the boilers only turn off for, like, a couple of days, but I thought it was testing it to see if it's going to stay on for a while. Because that's what my dad did. My dad turned on the heater just to see if it's going to
Tell me how this kid asked me to unlock the door and she has keys on her.
Trash.
And you know what her excuse is? I don't want to get my keys.
I'm so used to the entrance being downstairs that I'm like, ugh.
Yeah.
Every time I go to leave, I have a big joint. That's how I entrance and that's how I go. We need to close up that back way.
The back way? That would be dope. That's a no for me. I'm gonna keep a close eye on you.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, so I was looking at this post on Park. I don't know what it was, but it was a post from nowhere. And someone was like, my girlfriend listens to too many true crime podcasts or whatever. And he goes, and I was like, and she just told me that a body doesn't float if you punch it along. And he was like, if I go missing, you know it was her.
Yeah.
This is our last.
You want to do the last
piece? No, you can do it. Excuse
me. Alright, let's work on the chapel. Let's do this. Then we just put the material I'll have on me away.
We'll do that later.
Where?
At least the big one is done. I don't know. That's a question.
How about on the other side and just remove the pumpkin?
I guess.
Cause there's like more stuff going on over here than on that side. We're kind of abandoning that side. Project H just finished.
Yeah, I was calling it Project H.
You shouldn't, because Project H is like getting like a whole Halloween theme going on around. You know? Project H is, because it's like Project Halloween and stuff, it's just like, get like that's everything that's done.
We don't have everything done.
Exactly. You can say Project H is almost done. Let's go to one of us has to go. You know that, right?
Huh?
One of us has to go. Take a lot of pickaxes and a shulker on you to pick up a lot of wood. Which one? That's the food shulker.
No, I'm saying one of them already had like food in the big shulker.
Please don't sleep tonight. I'm lighting an area.
Oh well.
What? Dude, you know that's the brewing room, right?
Ah,
Emily made that area for the brewing room.
Where is that supposed to be then? Here? Trash. And it's the only place for our bedroom. I forgot we had an upstairs. I totally forgot we had an upstairs. Right. I'll take this room.
I thought you wanted the one with like the biggest window. You forgot we had a third floor. An upstairs of an upstairs. Because we're outside already. Because we're outside already. I can't.
Oh, I killed it. Oh, God. No, there's a big zombie. Captain now.
ocean. Hold on.
So like that you can use.
Closing the windows. Okay. You ran in there without toilet paper. What? Again? I'm gonna be right back.
Hey, I found another ravine.
Not that big, right?
It went all the way to lava.
You fell into lava?
No. It's the ground. I had four. We're going in a straight line. I'm right behind you, just so you know. What happened? You dropped your phone? I said that a lot until one of the dogs dropped my phone and it cracked, so be careful what you say.
If it drops too many times, then it will crack. The Kia?
Your fucking iPhone
4. iPhone 4, yeah. Do you remember the course that you were at, or no?
No, I was just, like, right now. But I know we go straight. I didn't make any turns or anything.
Why? No, there's all the seats sitting right there. Was there like a mine shaft in it? Wood and stuff?
I don't know. I just saw something in there, babe. That was it.
Because I know a ravine this way and there was a mine shaft in it. That's why I'm asking.
I just saw a ravine and I got excited.
It was like negative 1, 2, 3, 4. What? What is this one? Didn't say you were going straight. A what? Thank you. Weren't you going straight?
Yeah, but then I like looked to my left and I saw Ravine and I was like, ooh, Ravine, ready?
I'm by water. I think I found the ravine. No, there's no lava at the bottom. This is a different ravine. Who said not to sleep?
Dude, nobody's hero. Please do not sleep tonight. I am mining the area.
Yeah, you're talking. You're coming close to Dagan. No, you're going farther away from me. Just stay in one spot and I'll go to you because I have a map. Did you pass like a village?
Yeah.
Like before you died, like, going there?
No. No.
Tell me where the fuck you're at. What's your cords? What's your fucking cords right now?
I'm not near my thing. I told you I'm going downstairs to be the same family.
What? Four. Bitch ass. Cunt. And I need your fucking coordinates.
You have a map.
Doesn't mean shit, because you'll be in a spot that I can't even see you, and you're probably fucking crouching at that.
I'm not crouching. I can't see it. I just put a block over my head.
What is your goddamn fucking coordinates, then? Your coordinates. I know. Did you cross the water? To place the bed down before anything. But once it went morning, he said that before you even left. He said that before you even left, and it was morning by then. Yet you have it. But you got it anyways. No refund. Maintenance in 5 minutes. Maintenance in 5 minutes.
Oh,
shoes. That's what it said. That way, yeah. No, other way. To your left.
Hello?
Left. Yeah. I see ya. Yeah, I think so. I see you. Stop moving. I see you. I think Moss. Careful, there's lava.
Yeah, we're out of lava. Is this your arrow?
No. Huh? Gonna get kicked off the realm anyways.
Stay! Stay! I'm coming back!
Maintenance!
My fucking light. Please. Someone needs to clean up my light.
He said.
Your balls in your neck. I'm confused. What?
I didn't even laugh. I was moving the stool. You gotta get off the laptop. Nala was running, walking on the laptop. I'm back on. So. Right behind you? Behind you? I literally said that before. No, we haven't. You're the one with no map. Yes, I'm sure about that. Because it's dark oak and oak. Because then you say you want to go back, right? Lucky we have copies of the map.
Yeah.
Seriously? You hit me? I think it's gonna keep doing that until mosses. I said, I guess it's gonna keep saying maintenance. Until Moss does the maintenance thing. Yeah. You saw Discord? I don't know. It kept saying maintenance like every single time. Did you break the thing? Why? This is storage. There's no food in here. These are seeds and oh my god. These are seeds and saplings. They don't go over there.
No, come follow me.
I know what you're talking about, but they don't go there. Seed saplings don't go there. They stay in the storage area. No. What? No, she's not broken. She's broken since a puppy. You could take the eggs in there. There's chests in the freaking wood chest. Have you checked? No. There's literally six chests. Because you don't look, and it pisses me off. You piss me off. I'll call you back. You sound really messed up for me. Dope. Hold. I wish I had a whole bottle of something for me. Because no one likes it, but my family likes everything. Parents wise. Well, my mom. Well, it's like the pink Moscato my mom doesn't like, but she still ends up drinking it. It's just like. On. And they call me an alcoholic, but I'm not. Whatever. Did I set my spawn point? No, I did not. I'm gonna do that. Ow, belly! Fucking scratch my leg. Dogs are very annoying. Calling me. Oh. Hello? Hello? Huh? Streaming? Okay. 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 No problem. What? No. Last time I went to church was when I was like before Sam was born. Huh? Is that like jumping off of something? I'm getting my map.
Hi, bye-bye.
The Twitch. Twitch is being an asshole. You're not near your switch, right?
Yeah.
No. Masha's wrote stupid Twitch.
He's on your Twitch.
No, Switch. I know. I had to restart my whole console, if anything. I gotta reset my phone. I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna switch to the mixer right now instead.